much. The Bishop of London, who is shortly to retire at the age of 81, gives advice to young emigrants.
Don't be all be talking about what we do in England. They hate it. They don't like it. They want to know what we do in Australia.
And that's surely good advice for the youngsters to remember when they reach the Commonwealth. Accent on youth. Not exactly a children's party, but...